Der Pool.
Grab some smokes.
Takes all three of you to get smokes?
You see anyone, Hunk?
Ray, don't do this. Ray!
You got any twine? You know, like for tying something up.
Oh, yeah, right there.
My car just broke down around the corner. I was wondering if you could come with me for a few minutes.
Your car?
Yeah, it's just around the block.
You can't leave my post.
Look, things are going to work out a lot better if you just come with me for a few minutes.
Down! Down on the ground!
Move, move, move!
Get out of there!
Stop it!
Get out!
For you. They don't even give you a gun? Huh? What are you gonna do? Beat me with your radio?
Wait, just leave them alone. Let's get the hell out of here. Come on.
I said was honk the horn, not go up and introduce yourself. What's up with you anyway? You sure been giving me a lot of attitude lately, Sarah.
I told you I didn't want to come here. There are 50 states to choose from. Why'd you pick Oregon?
What's the matter, Sarah? You seeing ghosts?
Flattened by Tommy Lackner.
Mm-hmm. Where's Jack today, anyway?
Coaching, remember?
Oh, that's right.
Lock him in now. Charlie! Now, come on, boy, concentrate!
I don't know who takes it harder, your son or your husband.
Well, that's Jack. Being county sheriff is just a hobby. His real job is coaching basketball.
Charlie! Follow through, boy, just like I taught you. Concentrate now. Follow through. Come on, son.
Blue team.
Get up. Sit down.
We have a chance to talk to him about seeing someone.
No, not yet. I don't expect it's going to go over real well.
Believe me, I've been there. Trying to get a husband into counseling is like trying to get him to stop the car for direction. First, they have to admit they're lost.
Come on, defense, get your hands up. Let's go. Come on, defense now. Hustle out there.
Up, boy. You come sit with me for a while.
Ray. Ray, I'm not in the mood.
Oh, what? What else is new with you?
I'm just sick of it, Ray. Driving around like a bunch of teenagers hitting liquor stores. I don't know why we had to leave Montana in the first place.
I told you we couldn't hang around in Montana. There's a warrant out for me there. And Jimmy hooked us up with this great house. Whatever it is you're going through, I wish you'd get the hell over it already.
Hey,
what?
We got pizza.
Nice. Sounds good. And maybe I should have left you in that strip club where I found you. I bet that was the good life.
$477, $478, $479, $480.
I've seen worse. Nice even number.
Small-time money for small-time crooks.
You know, you get a better way to make some cash. I'd sure love to hear it.
How about some big-time money? How would you like to make $100,000 in 24 hours?
I didn't tell you to shut up, did I?
About 50 miles from here, there's this perfect little town. And in this town, there's this perfect little family.
So?
So, in this family, there's this perfect little kid.
This is new, isn't it?
I started it yesterday. It's that big tree out by Rustic Canyon.
Oh, sure. Yeah, I remember that. This is beautiful, Charlie.
I think it needs work. I drew it from memory, but I really should go back there and look at it some more.
Okay, well, I'll tell you what. Tomorrow, after school, why don't you and I take a drive out there? Okay? Bring the sketch pad. You can work on it there.
I'm supposed to rake the yard tomorrow. Dad said.
Okay, well, maybe the day after tomorrow.
Okay.
You don't have to play sports.
if you don't want to, Charlie. A lot of kids don't.
Listen, you call me if you need any help, huh, Ned? Yeah. Okay, you bet. Hey, babe. So a convenience store got knocked off out by Travis last night. This poor security guard nearly had a heart attack.
We need counseling, Jack. The three of us. I'd like to make an appointment for us to meet with someone.
Ellie.
You know, you are just too hard on him. I can't stand by and watch it anymore.
Ellie, this is a small town. Now, how do you think it's going to fly when rumors start that the sheriff's wife is dragging him into therapy?
Not as bad as if the sheriff's wife left him. Well, we need to try something. I just feel like I'm having to choose between my husband and my son. Don't make me choose, Jack.
You sure these people get that kind of money?
Mom, her dad runs the bank in town. The kid walks home from school every day. It'll be easy.
How do you know all this?
Ray, I grew up in that town. I know everything there is to know.
Just surprise is all. It's not like you'd become a criminal mastermind all of a sudden. I thought you were leaving him, Sarah. I thought you were going to get out of this life.
Life's full of surprises, Henry.
Okay, honey. Stacy will be at the house when you get home. Have a great day.
See you later, Mom.
Hey, Charlie. Get lunch.
Bye.
Bye. We'll hear something by Wednesday. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Done deal.
Just about.
Go, Ellie.
Yeah.
Sheriff Raymer's office.
Hey, Libby, it's me. Is he in?
Hey, give me 2 secs. I'm just on my way in there. Jack, Ellie online too.
Oh, thanks. Hey, honey, how are you?
Good. Listen, looks like I just sold the Lasker house.
Oh, great. We'll have to celebrate tonight.
Not tonight, right? We're seeing Dr. Winnicott at 8, remember?
Ellie, do you really think it's such a good idea we do this?
I do. I think if we don't start talking about these things...
All right. If it's that important to Yoko.
I should be home in an hour.
I'll see then.
Charlie with you?
No. Didn't he come home from school yet? I thought maybe he stopped by our office. I just called there, but I guess I just missed you.
Charlie didn't come home from school.
What do you mean?
He's not here.
I'll check over at the Maslers.
Henry, get some tape.
We don't need tape.
Stand on this, Sarah.
Ray, come on. We don't need tape. There's no way to escape from here. Just get out of here, okay? Leave me with him. I'll calm him down.
God damn it, Sarah.
Ray, just leave me alone with him. Okay, Charlie, please, just listen to me. Charlie, stop it. Come on. Come on, just settle down. It's okay. Nobody's going to hurt you. Just settle down, Charlie. Please. Okay, good. Now, just listen. You've been kidnapped. You're just going to spend a couple days in this house, and we're going to feed you, and we're going to take care of you, and nothing bad is going to happen. I promise. Okay. Right now, I'm going to take this off of you. All I ask, Charlie, is that you just try. You try and behave yourself and stay calm, okay?
Sliver. Tonight at 9, 8 central on USA.
So, planning a big weekend, huh?
Yeah.
Well, how do you find an Italian restaurant where you can French kiss? Wow. How about the theater? Will the leading man steal your heart?
Mm-hmm.
Or steal the show?
Hey.
City search it. And make the most of your city. CitySearch.com.
This is Unisom Sleep Gels. It helps you sleep. This is Tylenol PM. It helps you sleep too. They both have the exact same amount of the exact same sleep ingredient. But Tylenol PM has added medicine for headaches, backaches, even fever. Do you have a headache? Backache? Fever? Then why take medicine for it? Take Unisom. It's a safe, non-habit-forming way to fall fast asleep.
This is my cousin Giorgio from Italy. Word has it he knows Italian food like nobody else. So last night I took him for the Olive Garden's tour of Italy. It's lasagna, chicken parmesan, and fettuccine alfredo with all the salad and breadsticks you want for $9.95. The Olive Garden. When you're here, you're family.
Colgate Total just had another bright idea. New Colgate Total Plus Whitening. The same 12-hour protection as Colgate Total, only whiter.
It cost me something, but it was the right thing to do. I told them, he's your son, but statistics don't lie. It's just not good for a teenager to have one of these super fast cars. Insurance is all about protection. Now, if I help put that kid behind the wheel of that car, who am I protecting? You're in good hands with Allstate. Mine.
You're watching the USA Matinee.
If you could choose any company to stand behind your installed home improvements, who would it be? Sears.
Sears vinyl siding, eaves, and overhangs look as great today on this home as the day they were installed. But what's just as important here is what you don't see and what you may never have to worry about again. Cracking, flaking, and peeling paint that barely hides rotting wood or scraped and dented aluminum panels. Imagine eliminating the need for yourself or anyone else to climb ladders, carry buckets of paint, or make messes scraping or sanding. Fact is, with Sears vinyl siding, eaves, and overhangs, the only maintenance you'll have to do on the exterior of your home again is wash it down with a garden hose.
Call 1-800-311-0889. If you call right now, you can get $375 off select vinyl siding. Call someone you can trust. Call Sears. With Sears Vinyl Siding, you can rest assured that your home's exterior is protected and virtually maintenance-free. Call 1-800-311-0889.
The wife.
No, shut up!
A top FBI hostage negotiator.
Hostage clear!
The husband. An FBI agent on a losing streak.
I got pulled off the investigation.
The marriage.
You know absolutely nothing about what I'm feeling right now.
On the rocks.
I want you out of this house by tomorrow!
The terms of separation.
I still have a hostage. I control the situation.
Non-negotiable.
This is not a game.
Gail O'Grady, based on a true story. Hostage Negotiator, a USA original movie. Tuesday on USA.
The USA Matinee now continues.
Why haven't we heard anything?
They'll call.
It's been almost 2 hours. Why don't they call?
Ellie, we gotta try and stay calm and just stick by the phone. Now, this is obviously a ransom situation or they wouldn't have left the note.
I knew I shouldn't be letting him walk home alone. 100 times I've told him to start taking the bus. But he always said he liked to walk so much, so... Oh, God, Jack.
Ellie, I'm his father, and I'm also a sheriff. Now, there's no way I'm going to let anything bad happen to Charlie. Okay? Now, I'll be home soon, I promise. I'll give him a few hours to try to do this quietly, and then if we don't hear anything by dinner time, we'll... Hello.
$100,000 in small bills. You have exactly 24 hours to get the money together.
Let me talk to Charlie.
2 p.m. tomorrow.
I said I want to talk to Charlie.
Well, I'm sorry. Charlie can't come to the phone right now. He's kind of busy.
If anything happens to my son...
You're not listening to me, Bonehead. What, are you trying to play tough guy with me? Is that it?
You have 24 hours before your son dies. You want to talk? You want to listen?
All right, now there's a phone booth at the corner of Russell and Kensington. You be there with your wife at 2 p.m. Bring the money with you.
$100,000 in a plain duffel bag. Just the two of you. No cops.
When we get our money, Charlie's released.
I was just wondering something. Do you have any idea who you're dealing with?
2 p.m. tomorrow. Exactly how much you know about these people, this Jack and Ellie?
All I know is they're rich.
How do you know that?
Everyone in Caldwell knows who they are.
Well, this guy's getting kind of cowboy on me.
Don't worry, they'll pay. They're rich, they got a kid. The kid's grandpa runs the bank. They'll pay.
Yeah.
Hey, these aren't for you.
Is this Cub Scouts or what?
The kid's gotta eat.
Yeah, but you never made a sandwich before in your life. You certainly never made one for me. You're getting too attached to that kid, Sarah. Are you listening to me?
It's turkey with American cheese. If you want, I can make you a peanut butter and jelly sandwich. Charlie, you gotta eat. Come on. Do I look like some horrible killer to you?
How long am I gonna be here?
Not long. A day. Maybe two. Don't worry. Those guys won't hurt you.
I'm not worried about them. What if my daddy won't pay?
Why would you say a thing like that?
I'm not even his real kid. I'm adopted. My dad, he's real strict. He gets real upset when people try to pull stuff on him. What if he won't pay the ransom money? What'll happen to me then?
Well, that's the silliest thing I have ever heard. I'm sure your parents, they love you very much. And if your dad, even if he tries to do something foolish, your mom will make sure he does the right thing, right? Charlie, my name is Sarah, and I want to be your friend. And I know how hard that must be to believe. Come on, try it. It's not poison. Not too bad, huh? Is he expecting you?
No.
Tuesday at 3. I'll see you then. Bye-bye.
Ellie, what is it?
I'm in trouble, Dad. I need a loan, a large personal loan. No questions asked.
What kind of trouble?
No questions, Dad. Believe me, there's a reason. Please do this for me.
How much do you need?
$100,000. I need cash. Please.
Just one thing. Is he hurting you?
Oh, God, no. No. Charlie's been kidnapped. We're supposed to deliver the ransom tomorrow. Please don't tell Mom. Don't tell anyone.
PM, the phone booth. That's all we know for sure, and even that can change.
You thought about bringing in the FBI?
No, I don't want those federal badges coming in here and mucking this thing up. I want to keep it quiet, just between the three of us. No one else knows.
Any idea at all about who we're dealing with here?
No. Sounds like a pretty low-end operation, probably first-timers, a couple of kids. Just lay back and follow. Don't act. Just to follow the money.
Can you believe it? It just amazes me how he's grown into this whole person, his own little person. Remember that day? After everything we'd been through, the miscarriages and the doctors, the adoption agencies and close calls. I was about to give up.
We got some more cell phones this morning, and there's enough cars around here to go around. So one more time so we're up to speed. Chuck, he drops the red Nova off at the tracks. We tape a cell phone underneath the phone booth, and they pick it up there. Now we're gonna make him dance a little. Shake off any unwanted admirers. So we're gonna send him from the phone booth over to the diner. Nice big bright booth by the window. Henry settles in across the street where he can keep an eye on him. Now when we're ready, we tell Jack to leave the wife there, take the money, drive it over to Garrelson Park. Meanwhile, Henry stays where he is, keeps an eye on the wife. Now Jack parks, leaves the car, takes the money across the park, puts it in the trunk of the Nova, takes a walk home. Sarah stays here to keep an eye on the kid. Anybody got any problems?
What if the wife... I was just thinking. I mean, you said this guy's a live wire. What if we got the wife to make the drop? And he has to sit in that window booth while Henry keeps an eye on him. The wife makes the drop, and he has to sit there cooling his heels.
Sarah, you continue to amaze me.
Good day for making $100,000.
Once we get our hands on the money, promise you we can get the hell out of Oregon.
Baby, we can go wherever you want to go.
Yo, Ray, time to saddle up. We will go to Hawaii. A little snorkeling.
Sounds good to me.
USA Matinee will continue after these messages.
I'm here to demonstrate how Whiskers savory nuggets with crispy outsides and soft centers compare to the typical dry cat food. Observe the difference at impact. Now ours. Trying this again.
These cats are totally ruining the experiment.
Whiskers with savory nuggets. What cats want?
I'm so excited, and I just can't hide it. I'm about to lose control, and I think I like it. I'm so excited, and I just can't hide it. And I know I want you.
Power Wheels by Fisher Price with a full year bumper to bumper warranty. Don't you wish you had one when you were a kid?
So excited.
Flavor. Lifesavers.
At moments like this, does your antiperspirant kick in? Hers does. Okay.
You know, there was a...
Degree. Your body heat turns it on when you need it most.
You see, we're having a baby.
Body heat activated Degree. Bring on the heat.
Boy, you sure faked him out back there.
Who's faking?
Can you help me clean? They're your parents.
Now the game's tied.
Tell you what, when you've used up this one sheet of Brawny, you can quit cleaning.
Really? Excellent.
Brawny has scrubbing circles for scrubbing strength. And Brawny's tight weave construction means you'll have to stop scrubbing long before Brawny does.
Honey, what kind of paper towel is this?
It's Brawny, dear.
Brawny, it might be too strong.
Snack bars. Come on, Fluffy. Let's see what you've learned. Sit. Good boy. We deserve a treat for that. Cheesecake.
Yum. Down. Yum.
Very good.
Up.
Yum. Treat yourself to the rich and creamy cheesecake taste of Philadelphia snack bars.
That's really incredible.
They're a little taste of heaven.
Don't make me come up there.
Yum.
Now, new chocolate decadence.
Rex and the Beige Carpet. Now, whatever comes in. New Resolve, made just for steam machines, gets it out. Sooner or later, you'll need Resolve for steam machines.
Chew, baby.
There are so many things in this world to try.
Chew, baby.
Don't let heartburn spoil your appetite for life. When it flares up, Chew Surpass, the new, long-lasting, antacid chewing gum that puts out heartburn. Lickety-split. Go ahead. Eat up all life has to offer. Just don't forget to chew. New Surpass Antacid Gum. Chew through heartburn.
Chew through heartburn fast.
The most dangerous man she ever met was her husband. Based on a true story, Hostage Negotiator, a USA original movie. Tuesday on USA.
The USA Matinee now continues.
I hope to God we're doing the right thing. I mean, what if we pay the ransom and they still...
They don't want Charlie. They want the money.
Tape beneath the phone booth. Take it with you. Go to Troll's Diner on Russell. Take the money and the cell phone and sit in a window booth where you can be seen from the street.
I guess the answer's no, isn't it? You really don't know who you're dealing with.
Listen, pal, you don't know who you're dealing with.
I was just wondering what kind of a dumb hillbilly
would kidnap the son of a county sheriff.
Troll's Diner. Move.
Everything okay?
Looks like Sarah forgot to mention a few details, that's all.
Sheriff.
Hey, fellas.
Carrying my order up? Oh, Sheriff. Ellie, what can I get for you guys?
Coffee's fine for me.
Tea, please. Thanks, Nick.
You got it.
Yeah?
What do you see, Henry?
They just sat down. I got a great view. How soon are you going to call them?
Yeah, give them a few minutes, make them sweat a little.
You know where to find them. Yeah.
Okay, Sheriff, here's the deal.
You give the money and the cell phone to your wife, you stay right where you are. She drives over to Garrison Park, leaves the car on Varna Street, right near the kiddie playground.
My wife?
She takes the money, crosses the park, and continues south to the railroad tracks.
Now, wait a minute. My wife's not going anywhere by herself.
At the tracks, she'll find a red Nova. The key to the trunk is taped to the taillight. She takes the key, opens the trunk, puts the money in, shuts it, takes a long walk home.
Now you listen to me. Under no circumstances are my wife and I separating.
Guess again, Sheriff. Because you are going to sit right there in that booth for 1 hour.
You better believe somebody will be watching you, too.
You so much as get up to pee and your son dies.
Jack, what'd they say?
They want you to make the drop.
He's giving the money to Ellie. Looks like they might be splitting up here.
How do you want to handle it?
You follow whoever goes. I'll watch whoever stays.
Now just do what they said, and everything will be fine.
I'll see you at home in a little while.
Yeah.
Open the duffel bag
and spill the money out on the passenger side floor.
Do it now, you're being watched.
Do everything else exactly as you were told. Park the car, leave the keys in the ignition. Carry the empty bag and
set it in the trunk of the red Nova. Do you understand?
Carry the empty bag?
We know the police are watching. I'm gonna give them a little show.
When will I see Charlie?
Company.
Grab the keys, get out of the car. Move. Open the trunk. Toss your gun. Open it. Just wanted to do this to a cop.
Yeah?
Let's go, Henry. The money train is heading home.
Right behind you, man.
She said it's an emergency.
Kelly?
No, it didn't sound like her.
Hello.
This is a warning. Let him go. You follow me, I swear I'll take you down.
Sarah.
Nothing.
Go. Who the hell is that? It's the car they were driving. The car the wife left at the park. What's it doing here? Get the house.
Sarah's gone.
The kid's gone too. Give me the keys. From the town she grew up in. She got us to kidnap her own kid.
Where are we going? Don't worry, it's not far.
Ellie?
Jack? Where's Charlie?
What happened?
What? I did exactly what she told me to do. I got a call in the car.
She? A woman called you?
Yes. She said to leave the money in the car. Oh, God, Jack, what? What is it? What went wrong? Oh, God, what?
The USA Matinee will continue after these messages.
Hi,
Honey, did you know what you're drinking has good stuff like protein and vitamins? Did you know it can help you grow? What do you know?
It's yummy.
Pediasure is a source of complete balanced nutrition to help kids grow. But your child will only care about its improved taste. So if you're concerned your child's diet isn't providing adequate nutrition, ask your doctor about Pediasure in four great kid-approved flavors.
Did you know you're almost done?
You know, if it weren't for my wife's arthritis, she wouldn't be here today. She's always depended on Extra Strength Bayer for arthritis pain. Nothing worked better.
When Mom had a heart attack, she knew to take Original Strength Bayer, like the doctor said.
Bayer not only took care of my mom's arthritis pain, aspirin actually helped save her life.
Knowing all that Bayer can do, why would anyone choose another pain reliever?
Bayer, take it for pain, take it for life.
I splurged and got you fries and a Coke.
Oh, 99 cents. What a deal.
A Whopper says a full mouth is better than a big mouth. Buy a Whopper and get both fries and a Coke for only 99 cents.
Sean fished the sea from dusk till dawn, leaving his skin tight and drawn. Irish Spring Aloe helps hold moisture in so your skin feels clean and healthy. Now all the lasses want to touch his skin. Irish Spring Aloe.
We do so much to keep skin looking healthy. But when life cuts in,
ow,
there's a healthy skin secret that may surprise you. It's Neosporin, to help minimize the appearance of scars. Neosporin not only kills more strains of infectious bacteria, a clinical test shows that treating scrapes with Neosporin helps minimize the appearance of scars. Healthy-looking skin is beautiful skin. Help keep it that way with Neosporin. Every cut, every time.
I just want my cold sore to go away.
Sooner.
I'm tired of medicines that just make it feel better.
Can't anybody just make it go away?
Today, there's Abreva, the non-prescription cold sore medicine that shortens healing time. Abreva starts to work right at the tingle, so you start to heal it as soon as you feel it.
It really works?
Only Abreva has docosinol and is the first and only non-prescription medicine approved by the FDA to shorten healing time.
I can do something real about a cold sore.
Abreva, start to heal it as soon as you feel it.
I like that.
3 and 4,
fire! Presenting the Starz Super Pack. It's number one in new hit movies. You'll see the award-winning movies Aaron Brockovich and U-571, plus new hit movies like The Cell and The Nutty Professor 2, The Clumps. You'll get up to 12 different movie channels, all for about $12 a month. So call 800-SUPER-PACK. It's number one in new hit movies.
You're watching the USA Matinee.
Attention investors, are you looking for above average returns and willing to take a calculated and an educated risk in order to achieve them? Barclay Financial is a specialty firm in futures and options. Now I know that futures and options are a mystery to most people. Well, let us help you solve that mystery. Futures and options investing involves substantial risk of loss and is not suitable for everyone. Right now, we are making a major recommendation in the energy markets, specifically unleaded gasoline. The energy prices have been on the move. Worldwide demand has been on the rise, and OPEC has been keeping a lid on supplies. Learn how to leverage over 420,000 gallons of unleaded gas in today's marketplace. Discover the tremendous power of leverage. Call the number on your screen right now for a free audio, video, or CD-ROM on options investing. To reach Barclay Financial, call the number on your screen. Barclay Financial, mystery solved.
Welcome to 113.
Sharon Stone.
I don't like it hurts.
I love you, Carly.
William Baldwin. Sliver.
Tonight at 9, 8 central on USA.
The USA Matinee now continues.
Who was the woman who called me, Jack? You know who she is, don't you?
Ellie, this is a very complicated situation.
It's his birth mother, isn't it? Of course, this isn't about ransom money. His birth mother has kidnapped him. Jack?
Her name's Sarah Wheatley. I arrested her 10 years ago for stealing lipstick from Warrington's Five and Dime. She was 16 years old and pregnant. She's living in some trailer park with her dad. I don't know, I just couldn't see putting a 16-year-old pregnant girl in juvenile justice for stealing lipstick, so I let it go. A few months later, I heard that she was putting her child up for adoption, so I got in touch.
I just can't believe you never told me this.
I meant to. I did, but everything just happened so fast. I got a phone call, and I drove out to Vernon, and somehow I don't know, once I brought him home and I saw how your face lit up when you had that little baby in your arms, I'm sorry, Ellie. I was just trying to...
Let me guess. To protect me.
Well, your emotional state at the time was very fragile. You know, you'd had a rough couple of years, Ellie.
All this time, Jack?
I saw no point in telling you that the birth mother was local. I didn't want you worrying about running into her while you were pushing the stroller down Main Street.
Jack, they found Phil. He was in the trunk of his car out by the tracks on Jefferson.
How is he?
Dehydrated, broken collarbone, ambulance just showed up in a scene.
Oh, my God.
A witness out there makes two guys parked in a brown van with Arizona plates.
I gotta go. Look, I've had all of our phone calls forwarded to the cell phone. Now, there's a trace on it, so if they happen to call, keep them on the line as long as you can. Now, Rick, stay here with you.
It's okay. I don't need a babysitter.
Ellie, the most important thing now is that we stay focused. I've notified all the law enforcement in the Northwest. I'll get him home. I promise.
Sheriff Raymer's office.
Hey, Libby, it's Ellie.
Well, I heard what's happened.
I don't know what to say.
Listen, I have a favor to ask of you. I need to get a hold of the arrest record of somebody named Sarah Wheatley.
Wheatley?
She was arrested here as a juvenile about 10 years ago. I think it's Wheatley.
Might take me a little while to locate. I can fax it over when I do.
You know what? Why don't you fax it over to my office? They'll always know how to reach me. Libby?
I'd rather that Jack not know about this.
I'm sorry to have to ask you that, but I wouldn't if it weren't important.
I'll do what I can. Anything else you need?
No, that's all. Just any information you can find on Sarah Wheatley. Thanks.
I don't know about you, but I'm starving. Are you hungry too? Do you think that we could go into that diner and have a couple sandwiches? Maybe a milkshake? You're not gonna try and run away from me, are you?
No, ma'am.
All right. Charlie? Remember how you
that you were adopted? Do you ever wonder about your real mom? Your birth mom?
You know her?
Yeah, I do.
And that's why you kidnapped me?
Look, I don't know what your parents told you about your real mom, but she loves you very much. She thinks about you every single day. Sometimes she misses you so much it hurts.
Where is she now?
You see, that's the thing. See, she lives on this pretty little island in this pretty little house. But you have to take a ferry to get there. Have you ever been on a ferry?
It's fun.
It's a big boat that takes cars across the water.
And that's where my birth mom lives?
I tell you what, let's you and me make a deal. You come with me to meet your mom. And it won't take long. We can be there by tomorrow night. Just spend a little time with her, okay? And then you can decide. If you want, I'll take you right back home, I promise. Or if you want, maybe you can spend a little time with her. Or even live on the island with your mom.
If the police catch you, will you go to jail?
Yes, I will.
Okay, that's a deal. Hey, Mom's gonna worry about me. Maybe we could just call and let her know I'm okay.
It seems like a fair request. How's your knee?
It's okay. I just skimmed it.
You might have gone down to Florida. She always liked it there.
Who knows?
Money like that, she could be anywhere.
She planned this whole thing from right here under our noses while we were sleeping! Somewhere in this house, there's a trace of that plan, and we're gonna rip up every floorboard until we find it!
Here to see you.
How can I help you?
Are you Greg Bissonette from Caldwell High School?
Well, yeah, that would be me.
My name is Ellie Raymer. I'd like to ask you about Sarah Wheatley.
In the county or something?
No.
That was a long time ago. I can't take responsibility for that now. I got two little girls of my own to raise.
No, this is not about money.
Besides, I heard the kid was adopted.
He was.
He was a boy, huh?
Sarah had a boy, and he was adopted. He's 10 years old now, and he's missing. And I just need to know as much as I can about what happened back then.
I don't know how it happened. And we were always real careful, you know? But anyway, it happened. Your father was a mean bastard. Real strict. When he found out that she got pregnant, he sent her off to some home for girls to have the baby. She was gone 6 or 7 months. I felt terrible about the whole thing, I really did.
Craig.
Yeah, in a second.
Did she come back to school after that?
Yeah. Yeah. I don't know what happened to her out there. It must have been something pretty horrible. See, after she got pregnant, she wouldn't talk to me. She couldn't even look me in the eye. And then when she came back, she was just worse. She stopped hanging around with all her old friends, just totally isolated herself. And 2 or 3 months later, she hitchhiked out of town. As far as I know, no one's seen her again.
Well, I guess I should let you get back.
Yeah, I guess so.
Thank you for your help.
Your boy. What's he like?
He's wonderful. He's smart, and he's talented, and he's wonderful. Sarah Wheatley? Sarah, listen to me. I know who you are, and I know about Charlie. I just spoke with Greg Bissonette.
Greg has nothing to do with this. I gotta go.
No, Sarah, wait. Sarah, please bring him home.
You know what? I don't owe you anything. You go and steal someone's baby. Don't act too surprised when he gets stolen back.
Jack told me what happened.
I'm sure Jack told you all sorts of things.
Did he tell you about the plea bargain, too?
The what?
Ellie? Ellie.
It was her.
Franny, we got a call. Can you trace?
Randy, don't stop there.
That was the location.
Yeah, all right. No, I got that. I need an address. Right. Okay. 10-4. Okay, we got it. It's a motel outside of Berkwood. That's right on the other side of the Washington border. Teddy, you call the cops up there and let them know what's up.
You want me to contact Olympia FBI?
No. I'll call them on my way up there.
Just came out of
here. Al, I got about a 2-hour driver, so I'll call you when I land.
I'm going with you. If she calls again, I think it might be better if she spoke to me.
Sharon Stone, Sliver.
Tonight at 9, 8 Central on USA.
Sunday, 11 p.m. You can watch the news or... you can live it.
We'd like to ask you a few questions.
Is this her?
Nobody is safe until we collar this guy.
I did not kill her!
You killed them both.
Oh, God.
They will judge me!
I have no problem shooting you.
You think I'm not up to the job?
We got backup on the way!
Law and Order. Special Victims Unit. Sundays at 11:10 Central on USA.
The Wife.
Oh, shit!
a top FBI hostage negotiator.
Hostage clear.
The husband, an FBI agent on a losing streak.
I got pulled off the investigation.
The marriage.
You know absolutely nothing about what I'm feeling right now.
On the rocks.
I want you out of this house by tomorrow.
The terms of separation.
I still have a hostage. I control the situation.
Non-negotiable.
This is not a game.
Gail O'Grady, based on a true story. Hostage Negotiator, a USA original movie. Tuesday on USA.
Colgate Total announces a new arrival. New Colgate Total Plus Whitening. The same 12-hour protection as Colgate Total, only whiter.
Strength. Everyone expresses it in a different way. Women are no exception. We just tend to be a little more subtle about it. Introducing the strength of Secret Platinum Protection, now in three new scents. Genuine, ambition, and optimism. Reflecting your style, your individuality, your intensity. All that strength plus personality? Sounds too good to be true, doesn't it? Secret Platinum Protection. Strong enough for a man, but made for a woman.
Thousands of drivers are saving money by switching to Geico Auto Insurance. I'm here with one of them.
Hello.
You don't want your identity revealed. Why?
If word got out I saved so much, people would be hitting me up for money all the time. You through with the milk?
Sure, of course.
I have to be careful.
Geico Direct. A 15-minute call could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
Let's get set.
Wouldn't it be amazing to fly to L.A. and sort of live like a movie star for a few days? You could go to Priceline.com for a steal on airline tickets and then parlay the money you save into a cashmere-crazed shopping spree, a deep tissue massage, or dinner at a fancy restaurant. And then, if somehow you wound up on a late-night talk show and the host said, "You look fantastic. What's your secret?" you'd say, "Oh, discount designer airfare."
World peace through flavor. Gonna hand my colors out to every next door neighbor. Tiny candy wrapped up in colored paper. So I know, yeah, I know that the name is Lifesavers. Lifesavers.
Flavors of life.
This is my cousin Giorgio from Italy. Word has it he knows Italian food like nobody else. So last night I took him for the Olive Garden's tour of Italy. It's lasagna, chicken parmesan, and fettuccine alfredo. With all the salad and breadsticks you want for $9.95. The Olive Garden. When you're here, you're family.
Yow! What's the worst thing about a paper cut? 2 days later, it's still stinging like the devil. How are you supposed to manage the family finances with a distraction like that? Your mom's in luck.
Band-Aid brand just introduced pain and itch relief bandages. A bandage with real pain relief ointment right on the pad.
So just like that, little pains and itches disappear.
New Band-Aid brand, pain and itch relief bandages.
Band-Aid, the better healing brand.
Make every day good to the last drop.
The USA Matinee now continues.
I'm Sheriff Raymer from Caldwell. This is my wife, Ellie.
Oh, of course. There was some police out here earlier in regards to your missing son. They said you should give them a call tomorrow morning.
Tomorrow?
Well, if you don't mind, I'd like to talk to some of your employees. One of them might have seen them.
That'd be fine, but the diner's closed for the evening. Your best bet would be to ask around in the morning.
Well, it looks like we better get a room for the night.
Okay.
Thank you. She didn't say anything about their whereabouts?
No.
Gave no hint of their intentions or plans?
She said if you steal someone's baby, you shouldn't be surprised when he's stolen back.
Stolen?
Then she asked if you had told me about the plea bargain. What did she mean by that?
Ellie, do you know who this woman is? She's been arrested 4 times in 3 different states for check kiting, petty theft, accomplice to robbery.
I don't see what her priors have to do with anything.
Well, I'm trying to paint a picture of who we're dealing with here. This is a very desperate, multi-offending ex-con who's probably drug addicted.
But why plea bargain? Why those words?
Well, I have no idea.
You did drop the charges against her. There were no strings attached.
I'm not even going to answer that. Obviously, one of us is lying to you. That much you know. I just can't believe you're having such a hard time figuring out which one of us it is.
So much. How come she gave me away in the first place?
Well, it was a real bad time in her life. She was young and there were all sorts of terrible things going on at the time. She made a mistake. That's all there is to it. Do you think you can forgive her for making such a dumb mistake?
I guess so.
You take care now.
Bye, guys.
I've got one for you.
A bicycle.
A bicycle? No way.
Yeah, way. Here's the front wheel, and here's the back.
Oh, okay. A bicycle.
Sure, he was with a woman. They sat over at the window and paid the check and took off.
You sure it was him?
Pretty sure. He drew a picture on his placemat. Matter of fact, one of the girls taped it up on the wall here somewhere. Well, yep. Did he seem upset? Like he might be trying to get away from her? No, they just sat quietly, talked a little. You know, I would have thought it was his mother, to tell you the truth.
Why? What makes you say that?
Well, no reason. They looked comfortable.
I wonder if I could get your name and phone number here in case there's any further questions.
Oh, sure, that'd be fine.
Thanks.
Well, they seem to be getting along pretty well. I don't know if that makes me feel better or worse.
Thank you. Okay.
L.A. You should probably head on back home. There's nothing more we're going to accomplish here now.
Won't the FBI be calling us?
Oh, I didn't think a face-to-face was going to help much at this point, but we can call them again when we get back to the room.
I'll be back in just a few minutes. I want to get some coffee.
Okay.
Season, they cut back to twice a day. There's nothing till morning. A lot of these houseboats are for rent by the night if you're going to be needing a place to stay.
Thanks. Looks like we missed the ferry. Thought we could stay on a houseboat tonight and be there tomorrow for sure. Charlie, come on.
Mrs. Raymer, a fax came in for you this morning. I believe it's from your office.
Didn't hear you come in.
She was trying to tell me. I realize that now.
Who?
Something stood out when I mentioned her old boyfriend, Greg. She said it very forcefully. Greg had nothing to do with any of this.
What are you talking about?
Greg isn't Charlie's father. But you already knew that. Sarah's old arrest record. I guess you had to come up with some kind of story, but the dates gave you away. The dates, Jack! Sarah was arrested 10 months before Charlie's birthday. She wasn't pregnant when you busted her. She got pregnant 4 weeks later. A 16-year-old girl, probably scared out of her mind, and you offered her a plea bargain.
This isn't right. These dates aren't right.
God, are you going to stand there and lie to me? How could you do a thing like that? What kind of a sick monster are you?
You can't actually believe...
And then she gets pregnant and her father sends her away. And meanwhile, you've got this depressed, infertile wife at home who's dying to adopt a baby.
You've been talking to her again, haven't you? That's what this is all about. She talks, and you listen.
And all this time, I believed that you could never love Charlie because he wasn't yours, when the real reason is because he is yours. He was always there to remind you of your dirty little secret. That's why you're stalling the FBI, isn't it? Because you have to protect your secret.
Do you know how crazy you sound right now? I have been on the phone half the morning talking to the FBI.
You never called, Jack.
They've got three of their best men on the case
right now. I was just on the phone with them downstairs. They have no record of Charlie's disappearance.
Who did you talk to?
Get out.
I want to know who you've talked to.
Get out!
Ellie. Ellie,
get
listen
out.
To me. Ellie!
Get out!
Ellie, stop!
Get out!
Ellie!
Get out!
Ellie, listen to
get
me
out.
Now! Ellie!
Get out!
Thank you.
Jack.
Jack, where are you?
Listen, I want you to do something for me. There's an arrest record of a certain juvenile floating around the office down there somewhere.
You want me to dig it up?
No, I want you to bury it.
Whatever you need, boss.
We're in 5 minutes, you guys. A cup of coffee and we're out of here.
Jack, what's going on up there?
We leave her be. Man, you had a murder rap for this man. The cops are never going to let it alone.
I'm sorry you feel that way, Henry. Maybe she didn't screw you the way she did me.
Continue after these messages.
If you have astigmatism, you may think you're restricted to wearing glasses.
Introducing Acuvue Toric contact lenses for astigmatism.
Acuvue is scientifically balanced, fitting the unique shape of your eye.
Acuvue, advancing the science of sight.
I'm here to demonstrate how Whiskas savory nuggets with crispy outsides and soft centers compare to the typical dry cat food. Observe the difference at impact. Now ours. Trying this again.
These cats are totally ruining the experiment.
Whiskas with savory nuggets. What cats want.
These babies are not models. They were conceived using the ClearPlan Easy Fertility Monitor. It unmistakably tells you more fertile days each cycle than any leading method, so you have the best chance to get pregnant. Clear plan, clear results.
You know, if it weren't for my wife's arthritis, she wouldn't be here today. She's always dependent on Extra Strength Bayer for arthritis pain. Nothing worked better.
When Mom had a heart attack, she knew to take Original Strength Bayer, like the doctor said.
Bayer not only took care of my mom's arthritis pain, aspirin actually helped save her life.
Knowing all that Bayer can do, why would anyone choose another pain reliever?
Bayer. Take it for pain, take it for life.
Sean fished the sea from dusk till dawn, leaving his skin tight and drawn. Irish Spring Aloe helps hold moisture in so your skin feels clean and healthy. Now all the lasses want to touch his skin. Irish Spring Aloe.
Rex and the Beige Carpet. Now, whatever comes in. New Resolve made just for steam machines gets it out. Sooner or later, you'll need Resolve for steam machines.
So, planning a big weekend, huh? Well, how do you find an Italian restaurant where you can French kiss? Wow. How about the theater? Will the leading man steal your heart? Or steal the show? City search it. And make the most of your city. CitySearch.com.
Ooh, Philly snack bars. Come on, Fluffy. Let's see what you've learned. Sit. Good boy. We deserve a treat for that. Cheesecake. Yum.
Down.
Yum. Very good.
up?
Treat yourself to the rich and creamy cheesecake taste of Philadelphia snack bars.
That's really incredible.
They're a little taste of heaven.
Don't make me come up there.
Now, new chocolate decadence.
You're watching the USA Matinee.
Experience the family fun at Idle Hour Lanes in Southside Bowl. You can join a bowling league, visit our lounge, shop our pro shop, or treat your friends to a birthday or office party. And Saturday night comes alive with the area's best cosmic bowling. We're open 24 hours and feature the state-of-the-art Frameworks automatic scoring system. Registration for summer bowling leagues is now taking place at Idle Hour Lanes and Southside Bowl. Have a great time with your friends and join the family fun at Idle Hour Lanes and Southside Bowl.
When it feels just like home in a town that you know, you're at Rossi's SureSave Market. Located off Main Street in Old Forge, Rossi's SureSave carries a full line of groceries, fresh produce, and featuring Tom's Kitchen, specializing in delicious homemade entrees, pasta, sauce, meatballs, and Old Forge-style pizza. Rossi's Meat Room is famous for USDA choice meats and our own porchetta and sausage. Homemade baked goods are second to none at Rossi's, with fresh bread and pastries you'll be sure to enjoy. Come home again to Rossi's Market.
Sharon Stone.
I don't want to get hurt.
William Baldwin.
I love you, Carly.
Sliver.
Tonight at 9, 8 Central on USA.
The USA Matinee now continues.
For the money.
I'm just here to make sure Ray doesn't kill her, that's all.
Well, that's nice. So you're a friend of hers, huh? And you want to save her life, don't you? Well, then, you and me, we're on the same side, Henry. You see, I want to protect her, too. But I need you to tell me where she is so I can get to her before Ray does.
All I know is that she's going to some island. She's going to some White Deer Island. It's just off the coast.
Get up, Henry.
See, we still got a problem here, though, Henry. See, nobody knows I'm in town. And if anything were to go wrong tonight...
I won't tell anybody.
Promise?
I swear.
Okay, Henry. You know, it's really nice to know that I can trust you on this stuff.
Just some fish for dinner, huh? Is everything okay, Charlie?
I don't want to go on the ferry anymore. I want to go home.
But we're so close. I mean, once we get to the island, we can take walks on the beach and just relax and have fun together. We have had fun so far, haven't we?
We've had fun. But now it's time to go home.
You know, Charlie,
When we talked the other day, I wasn't completely honest with you about myself. I guess I just didn't know how to say it before. I guess I was just scared.
I know who you are. I could just tell. I know you want to go to this island to show me where you live. But thing is, I already have a place to live.
Maybe it was just a dumb idea to begin with, huh? I just thought that if he got to know me a little bit. Anyway, I don't know what I thought. Look, I'm not gonna force you to do something you don't want to do. I already tried that. So why don't you go catch us a fish and I'll start dinner. And if you want, in the morning, I'll drive you straight back home.
Buddy, what are you doing?
Fishing.
Where's Sarah?
Making dinner.
Where?
Are you gonna put her in jail?
Well, you know, she broke the law. And when someone breaks the law, they go to jail. You know that, Charlie.
But she's my mom.
And I'm your dad. And I want you to tell me where she is.
Where's Charlie? Sarah, put the knife down.
I'm not going back to jail.
I just want Charlie back, that's all. Look, maybe you can still get out of here. Maybe there's still time. I know about what Jack did to you. I don't know what to say. I can't even imagine how horrible that must have been. To have your baby adopted by the same man who...
Go ahead, say it. The man who raped me?
Now you wait here. This will all be over in a few minutes and we'll be able to go home and see your mom. Don't move from this car.
Put me
me in a cell overnight. That day I stole the lipstick. And somehow by morning he had found a bag of cocaine in my possession. I knew he must have planted it for a reason. It was a simple choice. Spend 5 to 10 years in prison, or take a drive and forget the whole thing. So that night, your husband and I, we went for a drive in the woods.
I'm sorry.
Just my luck to get pregnant. And just my luck that the sheriff needed a baby real bad right then to cheer up his lonely wife.
You deserve justice for that.
Well, thanks for letting me know. Maybe justice would have been being able to raise Charlie on my own on some island somewhere safe.
Hands in the air!
No, Jeff!
Ellie, wait outside.
Put down the gun!
Damn it, Ellie, whatever you may think of me right now, I'm a police officer and I'm making an arrest. Now do what I say and get out of here!
I'm not leaving this room.
I don't want you to be here for this, Ellie.
What are you gonna do, Jack? Are you gonna kill me too?
Where's the money? Get this over with!
to your mom. Take her to the side, to the ladder. Go. Gun down, and I'll lay the money down. Hurry.
Boy.
He's got a gun.
I'll go run back.
You don't have time for this, Sarah. Lay the money down.
Here goes 10 grand. Out the window. Put the gun down.
Drop your weapon!
Sliver.
Tonight at 9, 8 Central on USA.
Sliver. Lifesavers.
The IRS is planning to garnish the Social Security checks of hundreds of thousands of retirees. You could be next.
Hello, I'm John Harris, president of J.K. Harris & Company, the nation's largest tax representation firm. Our former IRS agents have over 500 years of experience inside the IRS. They know how to settle your IRS debt for pennies on the dollar.
Call our toll-free number right now for your free confidential tax settlement analysis. Call 1-800-886-5164.
Hey, that looks good. What are you eating?
Easy Mac. Mom make it for you?
No, I did.
Does she know?
It was her idea. All I gotta do is microwave noodles and water, and then mix in the cheese.
And it's good?
Well, let's just say, it's the cheesiest.
Obviously, Easy Mac isn't the only cheesy thing around here.
I know, but we all love you anyway.
Kraft Easy Mac, for the cheesiest anytime.
This scene was filmed using an extraordinary lip color, Max Factor's Lipfinity. A new, long-lasting system with Permatone. First paint, then polish. While most lipsticks melt away, Lipfinity is semi-permanent. It lasts and lasts through almost anything.
After 8 hours of filming, I can vouch for that.
New Lipfinity from Max Factor, the makeup of makeup artists.
I couldn't believe any toothpaste could get my teeth whiter. Then I tried Aquafresh Whitening. And just look at the difference it made. My teeth are whiter. Now I'm a believer.
Aquafresh Whitening has a unique non-abrasive whitener that gently loosens stains so you can brush them away. It's so effective that the ADA has awarded its seal of acceptance to Aquafresh Whitening.
Aquafresh Whitening, it's not just a toothpaste.
It's the whole mouthpaste for whiter teeth.
Taking care of skin means watching out for scars. So reach for Neosporin to help prevent infection and minimize the appearance of scars. Healthy-looking skin is beautiful skin. Use Neosporin every cut, every time.
It says serving suggestion and shows a picture of broccoli.
It's a suggestion, Chuck. I grew this carrot, and so help me, I am going to use it.
Give me your saiwa, saikoda.
I love my vegetables too, sweetie. Little Richard, see if Pat needs help.
There, I helped.
Whoa.
boys.
Come on, guys. Can't we have one nice meal together?
You're watching the USA Matinee.
This Father's Day, what would the dad in your life do if Fox Family paid the rent or mortgage for 1 year?
Ooh, my new sports car.
Excuse me, a family vacation on an exotic island.
Hello, college tuition. Plus, other lucky dads could win a complete dad's den, including a Sony TV and a DVD home theater system. It's the ultimate Father's Day gift from you and Fox Family. Here's how to enter.
Enter to win at Franceschi Lumber. One local winner will win a solid die-cast Ryobi router. Plus, all entries will have the chance to win free rent or mortgage for an entire year.
Adelphia Long Distance is so easy. It's simple. It's 8 cents a minute.
Eight. All the time.
Like I said, eight.
No, Mom, please, please.
24 hours a day, 7 days a week.
8 cents a minute, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. No monthly fees, no access codes, and 6-second billing. Why pay for time you're not on the phone?
See how easy that is? Adelphia. Simple, affordable, long distance. So what are you waiting for?
She's the FBI's top hostage negotiator.
Hostage clear!
Taking on her most dangerous enemy, her husband.
Did you ask me?
Based on a true story. Hostage Negotiator, a USA original movie. Tuesday at 9 on USA.
Tonight on USA, you like to watch, don't you? Sharon Stone, William Baldwin, and Tom Berenger star in the chilling Sliver.
I've been talking to the DA about the charges against you. Apparently, she doesn't have much of a case without my testimony. To tell you the truth, I've been feeling kind of hoarse lately. There is one thing I'd ask in return.
Believe me, if I ever get out of jail again, I'm getting as far the hell away from Oregon as I can.
Actually, I was hoping you wouldn't mind sticking around for a little bit. Long enough to testify in another case the DA is pursuing. Charges against the sheriff of Caldwell for the statutory rape of a 16-year-old girl.
There are a lot of old ghosts in this town. Maybe it's time I look them in the eye.
I told you before, you deserve justice for what happened to you.
Charlie.
He's doing okay.
He's a good kid. You must love him a lot.
Yeah, I do. Hi, Eddie. Home at school today.
Okay.
Make any new drawings?
Come on, I'll show you.
Only fools rush.
Sharon Stone.
I don't want to get hurt.
I love you, Carly.
William Baldwin.
Falling in love.
Sliver.
Tonight at 9, 8 Central on USA.
I will hurdle fear, dodge adversity, rise above expectation, and always dive in feet first. I am canine. Hear me bark.
The pure.